This is Jacob. When it comes to soccer, his numbers are pretty impressive. And this is Emily. She's good with numbers too, and actually loves math. Except, most days they feel depressed and hopeless, which is hard to recognize, and if left untreated, can lead to a number that's simply unacceptable. So here's another important number called Denver Springs. We're changing the lives of people like Jacob and Emily every day.